Got another sheet over here if you want it. Seed. He's gone. No one away. It just gone. Yes. Is Marshall watching the live?
Double points.
I hear an echo. You big guys?
By me. By the challenges.
Oh, fuck, I went down there. Come here, baby. I'm gonna fuck with you, man. I just have to shoot your head off. Is this side down? This side down, okay, bet.
To be gracious, impose victory.
Alright, kill 20 zombies. I only have one left. I just need to do 4 more. No, 3 more.
I gotta water a couple more plants.
Nope, I don't have any. I don't think we need to save any zombies. Dude, the fact that we're able to do the Shadows of Evil after everything fucked up and all three of you guys died. I think it's after I killed the worm is what we brought you guys back. Oh, why are you saving a zombie? Yeah, we've been good. I said we don't have to save a zombie. I'm just gonna do it. Oh yeah, that thing's pumping.
What should I use for the boss fight?
Shotgun type of weapon. Yeah, if you get a hit to 4 from the box, then not use shotgun weapon. Because we're gonna be fighting a lot of big guys now.
Finally got a teddy bear.
Yes. Turn.
It's time for a freak back throwdown.
Here, let me shoot your head.
You're too big to sneak up on me, Marsh Brain.
Fire fail. I'm trying. Yeah.
I'll show him the light, all right.
What? No, I have to shoot Chad. Once it's mutated, I just have to shoot each other. I'm a little too fast for the path, buddy. It's round 10, they're not gonna spawn for a minute. Fuck. Did you just steal all my zombies, pal? Alright, well, there's a big ass horde of them coming to you. You know what? You look like you could turn into a big guy. I would believe in you. I believe wrong. Oh, you might be able to turn into one. Thanks, bro. Mission move. Oh no, wait. I'm trying to do something. Not there. Any more spores?
Are you beginning to see the method in Richtofen's madness? You, who were once his sworn enemy,
Double
the most scary thing around here. Besides, we're all in this together. We need each other. Let's see what you got.
You're fucking Phoenix, though. Talking to you.
Cheat till you die, huh?
Got the bullet? We're gonna have to do it after this round. I'm gonna have to do my challenges, guys. Was Marisha watching it, me on the fucking TV? Yeah! What the fuck? This thing is that lazy that he just pushed me on the TV. Oh fuck, shoot! Hell yeah. Some over here. Wait, who did nobody grab the next ammo?
Perhaps you are not the headstrong devil that you once were.
I didn't grab it.
I think you're reading too much into things, Ted. I didn't grab it either.
I'm just tired after that swim.
I didn't grab it.
Someone definitely did.
Hell yeah.
Come to
home. Ooh, grab that.
Fucking A, bro. I meleeed a zombie, and there was a fucking nuke.
After this, we can do the fucking revelations.
Yeah.
I feel him, but I don't see him.
Come at me, Swampy! I'm ready for you.
Oh shit, he's on me.
You got balls, maggot sack. Give me that. Back to the swamp.
It didn't let me shoot off his head. I'm actually so mad. Fucking bitch, bro. He's fine for me. Wally, Toby. Play fair. Shit. Dude, I need to do one more. Hold on, I'm probably gonna do the score really quick. Where is he? Turn, turn, any one of you guys to turn.
The meat banana flunk monkey.
Yes!
You miss me, Swampy!
Yeah, I should hit off.
I just gotta water one more player and I got the last challenge done.
I need to do one more big guy. Should go head off one more big guy. I swear there was one right here. Can I bring the zombies to me? This is only three! Oh shit, never mind, here they come. Big one? Like one that's about to pop? Okay, there you go, come on. Don't pop it, don't pop it, don't pop it, the zombies will pop it. What the fuck? Oh, let's go!
And also end the round too after you do that, because I just need to water this
yes!
one more time.
Yes! That's it! Go to the thing, go to get the lightning! Oh fuck, no, I'm killing you.
Nah, I just gotta water this one more time. You guys have to end the round.
Mason, just come over here, come over here. Come over here, come over here.
Water this.
What? Fuck!
That actually worked out?
Damn, you guys... Oh, fuck it. Oh, wait, I need this, I don't have a shield, fuck! You can't be coughing in my face. Okay, perfect. Let me shoot. I'm on my way. After this is the boss fight, right, Ralph? Finally.
So it's this part and then one last part?
Yeah. Hold on. We'll wait till the lightning strikes. I don't want to mess up your train. When does the lightning strike? Wait, someone doesn't have their challenge done! Someone doesn't have their challenge done. Who doesn't? Oh, wait, no. Is that glowing? Oh, okay.
Shit, I got a zombie. Oh, shit. He died.
Mason, are your challenges done? These are your challenges.
Yeah, all my challenges are done.
You're all done?
Yeah.
Hold on, is mine done? Oh, there it is! Lightning! Power of electricity.
Bro, he fucking hit me. He fucking died, bro. He fucking hit me.
Sorry. Put you inside the cage? Then why are you coming up here? What? Oh, yeah, you're right. My bad. That's my bad. Come back up here, Cage. Get inside. Good girl.
This last part.
Nah, I don't believe you, dumb. Nah, fuck it. They might even pack a punch my dingo yet. Give me a second. My bet, perfect. Oh! Now you got the other one barking. God damn it. Oh wait, fuck, Kyle, we went the wrong way, come on. Oh wait, I have to pack a punch my gun, come on.
Figure out what's really going on.
I also want to pack a punch too.
Oh fuck. Yeah. Ready? Don't fucking kill me. Don't kill me.
Something I'm actually trained.
You almost killed me. Let's go do this mission.
I'm packing punching. Yeah.
You ready?
Yep. Oh, I need double tap, bro. Give it a rain drops.
God damn it. You're gonna have to end the round a couple times then, because I don't have enough money for this shit. I got a perkaholic. You guys wanna come grab it?
Like, when you fucking grab a perkaholic, you dumb fuck.
This would be OP if you could, though. Oh, I got a shopping spree. Let's go. Hold on, let me pack my game.
Gonna lose its flavor real quick, right? I'm starting to get worried for Nikolai. Never did care for science and big words, but this looks like it's gonna tear those meat sacks several new ones. You slap me, I slap you! That's how it works!
Fire fail! Come on, but I'm ready.
Got a big guy on me.
Just kill him. What are you? Raindrop, boys! A gumball. Or a chick.
Gotta get me a repeating one of those.
How many perks you guys have?
I didn't get Jug either. I have 7.
So wait, there's a timer on this shit. I'm a raindrop gobblegum nomination?
I have every other perk besides double tap.
You already know! I'm not the touching feely kind! How come this thing ain't called a maxi gun?
You guys do it.
Clear the way, puss bugger! I got double tap.
Alright, bet. Let's do this shit.
Do I have enough time to, pack the brekkie?
Yes, you do, and I just got the perfect model. Fuck, something holy shit, this is like meant to be. Sweet. I got near death experience for the third time already.
I'll try to get Phoenix.
No, you don't need it. I got near death.
Alright.
Maxis, Samantha, Eddie, they are safe. Dempsey too. Maybe Takeo. Oh. Oh.
It's the not knowing that's the worst. Finally, some serious ordnance.
My shield's half health, should I let it break?
Yeah. Hey, wait, use the lightning. Use the lightning first, or else they're gonna kill zombies. Just melee.
Give me a trophy.
Yo, can I turn a zombie while I take the dogs out to the bathroom really quick? Turn the zombies. I have to take the dogs out. Yeah. I'll be right back. Finally. What round is it? Like, round 14? It has to be a world record. Oh, is that just what you wanted? You just wanted water? I guess bro just wanted water. He didn't have to go out. Hey, Mason, you down to do revelations after this? Mason?
I don't know. I'm kind of in the mood to play Siege.
We'll play Siege after.
Bro, Revelation's gonna be longer.
It is long, it's rock high. Bro, but we did this one in like, what, an hour? Yeah.
We don't have to.
Yeah, but I'm not trying to do it. I want to do it, Mason. Come on, Mason. Hold on, Wally had to go outside. Not the big one. The big one's cool. But you know what's crazy? The fact that Mauricio came out as gay, bro. I never thought he would do that. Let him turn on the TV. Bro, it's such a delay. Bro, that video of Adrian kissing Marisha, bro, that's crazy. Are your parents home, Kyle? Can they hear the TV? You done? You stuck?
God damn it, you always get stuck.
Oh, come on! Let go! You are fucking stuck.
God, fuck, there's so much ice out here, bro. It fucking hurts, dude.
Bro!
Hurry up before I kill the zombie.
Hold on, I'm coming right now. Yeah, we can go straight to boss fight.
I need a new shield. Oh, come on.
No, we got stuck again.
What are you doing?
Holy shit. I'm not even there. I'm not. Y'all gonna have to be looking.
You said you were coming back, bro. Hurry up!
Huh? You know what? Hey, tell your boy he's such a zombie. Wally, Toby, come on! Let's go, one by one. Wally first, Toby next, come on! Let's go, Toby, come on!
Yeah, I have a new
shield. Hold on. I'm back, let's do this shit. Finally.
Cause it did. No, we've done it before, but I closed my app last time.
I was about to say, if we have to buy this drone, we don't have enough points.
What is this abomination?
Oh fuck, I should've grabbed the new mask. My mask broke.
I've shot the wings off a fly. Can you say the same? Sounds like that swamp-like freak bag wants to take a bite.
Holy shit, I can't.
Sounds like old monster brain is looking for a beatdown.
Fuck, dude. Can be. Oh, let's go.
Your eyes, I recognize them. Almost as though they were my own. Takeyong Saki, I did not believe I would find you in such a place. I was a warrior. I fought many great battles for the glory of our nation, for the honor of the dying samurai spirit. I was a hero. I share this memory. I have lived many of the same victories. I later learned that my victories were unwelcome. His betrayal was driven by petty jealousy. He knew I could endure anything. that I fear not even my own death. Punishment is one thing. This is cruelty. Who could be so evil as to desire another soul to endure such suffering? Who amongst us could be so dishonorable? Are you so blinded by your own loyalty? The orders came from the Emperor himself. My life, my path, is built upon a lie. This realm may have been corrupted and consumed by evil, but we possess the power to change things. A better tomorrow is only possible if we blow away the ashes of the past. None of us choose the means by which mercy will find us. But I am at peace. I understand what must be done. Will you be my Kaishakunin? It is my honor.
See that one coming.
Call it our insurance policy, in case we don't like where we end up.
Alright. Oh shit.
Stick by me, Jack. We'll be unstoppable.
Yeah, we're about to kill ourselves anyways. Listen.
I'm trying to kill myself.
Come over here.
I don't got actual grenades.
This cow's gonna respawn.
Unfortunate turn of events.
Kevin, bro, get the fuck away from me.
You rezzed me!
And you rezzed me!
I did it.
Are y'all gonna go down?
There's no zombies.
There's one zombie.
Where is he?
By me.
If I can't have a nap, neither can you.
Bro.
I don't have time for this, freak bag.
Get away from Kevin. Get away from Kevin. Get it.
If one falls, we all fall. We must rise together as one.
How the fuck are we gonna die, spiders?
I'm gonna go zap me some.
I got a special way to die, boys. No, 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 Mason, you're dying by my means. Come here, boy. I'm not gonna raise
Kevin,
you down.
Just go down!
Time for some serious spring cleaning.
You suck.
One whole fucking liquid divinium from that. Just one.
I got one too.
Trophy 4.
That's it, bro.
Wait, hold on, bro. Hold on, bro. Hold on, bro. Did y'all, bro, put on fucking ranked?
It's unranked, yeah.
Bro, the gummy isn't there. The worm isn't there. No, I could do that.
Do you have all the worms?
Oh, so all the worms and shit have to be right there, not on the actual other maps?
Yeah, all the worms
okay,
have to be right
I have
here.
All of them then.
Okay, bet. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you did have all of them, though.
No, I was only missing one, I think, and that was... I have that one. Yeah.
You down? Just get it over with, Mason.
How long is this gonna be, bro? Cause I'm trying to play Siege.
2 hours, possible. 2 hours max. 2 hours max. Yeah, I've never done that one before.
All right, I guess. I guess we could try.
Bring your gun up. Bring your gun up.
I'm smoking first.
Oh. Yeah, he said yeah. He said yeah. He said
I'm
yeah.
I'm smoking first.
But he's gonna smoke first. Hello. End of my life? Wait, who else is watching my live? There's someone else watching, it says.
Shit, I'll start broadcasting on YouTube.
Don't mind out.
Load up the private match.
Says there was one other person watching. Found out who it is. Mason, did you bring your headset with you?
To where?
To smoke? Are you smoking right now, or what are you doing?
I'm setting up a broadcast.
There's dude.
There. I'm live.
Alright, well, I guess you can't take a smoke break. That's wrong. Let's start it up.
Bro, I can still smoke. Plus, we're still waiting for someone named Mauricio.
Yeah, where the fuck is Mauricio at, bro? Now let's do the Easter egg.
I know the map.
I know the map too.
Not like the back of my hand, but I know it because I've played it a lot.
Toby, Wally, enough.
Seconds.
Toby, come on. Get in there. I know Wally's bugging. Get in there. Now you are. Toby. What? Toby. What? Now you guys both can calm down.
Make sure you're running shopping free, Kevin.
Bro, obviously. I got 12 shopping frees, I got 99 Phoenix ups, 14 near-death experience, 36 raindrops, and 22 perkaholics. Speaking of perkaholics. No way, 7 hours. Anything else you guys want me to run? Do you have that? How many do you have?
I have like 9.
Alright, here.
Yeah, I have 9.
I have 121. You want me to use mine?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm taking out Phoenix up. Raindrops we need so you guys can get all the perks. Oh shit, I forgot that was in my emblems. Alright, we're not gonna change my emblem, I guess. Wally. Is it gonna give me a cutscene? Yeah, fuck.
Okay. Let's recap a bit, shall we? This was meant to be a new start, really. A perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids. The little you.
I can't skip this?
You, little. Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long.
Oh, there we go. Skip. So that's gonna be a bitch and a half to go.
We put our fates in the hands of a madman. Truly, we have reaped what we have sown. A child, Samantha. We did save her, I remember.
This is Origins, right? I can't run any of this. So both of them.
Kyle, you need to watch the video too.
He is. That portal that brings me to Origins. Is this broken?
The atmosphere is cold. I feel the hairs bristling on the back of my neck.
So that opens this. There's a second one. What? Second doorway. Alright. So we can miss the third.
Did I use all bullets again? How does this happen? Why would someone just leave this lying here?
I'm inside the game real quick. I'm in solo game. I'm in a solo game. I'm just looking at the map real quick.
In spending habits again. I have learned nothing.
Alright, I have no choice.
ammo.
Why not infinite ammo? It would be so much more efficient. This is not the better tomorrow Richtofen promised.
Yeah, I'm trying to find all the parts instead.
As though hell itself has taken form.
Bro, this video has me lost, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I understand it, but where he actually starts doing the step, the first step for the actual Easter egg, I'm lost.
You have to throw, okay, some young Arnie's now, huh?
You need like 9 little Arnie's.
9 of them? What?
Yeah, for the holes in the, the big-ass beast that punches him.
Perhaps hell is where we really are. Could we have been tricked into
conducting our soul to eternal
purgatory? I must attempt to make
contact with the
mysterious Dr. Munch. What is worse that could happen? I could choke and die. What is wrong with me today?
Dude, I have a Revelations background on theme shit, and I can't even fucking use it on the PS5 because PS5 wants to be a fucking douchebag. So all the fucking themes I had on the PS4, I don't have on PS5, which pisses me off.
Your
screams will be silent. I am sorry, Colonel. Truly sorry.
Yeah, this guy's doing it too fast.
Alright, so that's 3. One, 2, 3, 4. This one. Okay, I'm stupid.
As a child, once it was like entering another world.
What are you? What the fuck? No, I'm over. Wait, what? Okay, so let's start in there.
I give up on watching the video. I'll just let you guys do it.
I can't find this last power up here. Not in the dark. Nothing there. Yeah.
Oh, I hated this room. Even that castle. It was far too easy for them to sneak up on me.
There's the last one there, but where is that? Okay, that. Holy shit, mechanism. Oh shit. Run! Shit. Does that bring you back to spawn? Not probably. Okay, probably.
To ignore pain.
Ow. Oh yeah, so Packer Punch got eaten by that motherfucker.
See this fascinating object. Together, we have killed many hell pigs, Rifle.
Oh, I think it's the dragon scale shield. For this map, I think we're using the dragon scale shield. Because I found this part over here.
Were we here before, or is it somewhere we have yet to visit?
Shit, are these challenges? Oh fuck, it is a challenge. Kill a Mecha Z without taking damage. Kill 5 zombies with each type of trap. Kill 10 spiders with the shield. Oh. Yeah, this match is gonna be complicated as shit, Kyle. No, that's fine. I was right here.
Y'all should do a practice run before we actually do the Easter egg. So we're not taking forever. Cause I gotta go here really soon.
That's what I'm doing.
To the store.
I'm literally in the map right now. You went down? I went wrong. Wait, could it be here? That's another part in the game. help.
You dare put your filthy hands on me?
I already know the map. I just don't. I don't want to finish watching the video because I'm not trying to do that.
Missing parts from the summoning altar. What? Missing parts to confess the summoning. Okay, so I found two shield parts, two of the main parts. I found the other parts.
Keep in mind, while you guys are doing some practice runs, I gotta leave in like 5 minutes to go to the store, and then I gotta go help my dad fix a, not fix a boat trailer, but move a boat trailer. If it's not that big of a boat trailer, I probably might just not even go, because boat trailers are pretty light.
You can joke like long face, but it's not funny if I have to explain.
I'll be right back.
Darkness will find you. Now and forever. Maybe my parasites can enlighten you?
Oh shit!
Seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothecon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Your numbers mean nothing. You are of no significance. It may be futile, but the help is appreciated.
Okay. Let me go back to clean now. Fuck. Okay. There it is. No, it's not. Fuck, I can't find this part, dude. Looks like it's by a ball.
I am one bear armored division. Could you imagine? Armored bear? Something.
Do that for about a second, and then you're on to the next step. This is stage two. We now need to build the beekeeper protector.
Okay.
They look like big meat firecrackers.
What?
To that, but build the Keeper Protector, and then while you're going around the map, you're going to want to...
Eyes on me. Alright, I need to watch this video. Alright, I'm gonna pause my live. Or ready to do this shit, I'll probably unpause it. Alright.